Abe since first Underworld movie. Just from fucking smoking. People don't think this is important, but it is.
Dude, it could be the hottest girl in the world. If she's got like a horrible voice or laugh, forget it. You gotta listen to that all day, every day. Just not worth it.
Okay, I'm gonna go to checkpoint to clear all my stash, guys.
I don't know, would you rather have a horrible deep voice to your girl, or would you rather have like a really high-pitched, squeaky, almost anime sound to it?
Oh, fuck, man, I hate these
guys. Dude, I can't do the deep voice. I feel like I'm dating a guy. There's no way. I go squeaky voice all day. And that's horrible.
Yeah.
Like the one in,
Yo, see, here's the emotions you
Big
feel.
Bang Theory.
Deep voice would make you uncomfortable, but a squeaky voice would annoy you to hell.
See, that's my thing. My girlfriend's got a really squeaky, high-pitched voice, and it constantly annoys the hell out of me.
How about this? Could you imagine this, though? Could you imagine being in bed with her and, like, her moaning and sounding like a guy?
Oh, she is...
Fuck.
Yeah, there you go.
I've been in bed with her, and she's done some weird shit, like... I was in bed with her one time, and she yelled, "Butter toast." Like, what?
Yeah, you gotta put a ring on that yesterday.
I was like, what the hell? And she's like, no, I was just hungry. Like, what?
A weird thing to be.
Man, I picked up another Midas.
I have this Hunter's Faith I can share if somebody wants it.
I'll take it. I don't need it, but I'll take it. It's an AUG. They did the amount of damage per second on those AUGs needs to be beefed up.
Yeah.
I picked it up when I was trying to get into my stash.
Actually, this isn't bad. It's got Fierce, Determined, and Destructive on it.
Gosh, I've lost like 30 Dark Zone keys.
Did you?
Yeah, when did that happen? I run through Dark Zone keys ridiculously fast. Anybody want some performance mods that give turret health?
No.
I'll pass.
Okay. Well, I'll keep it then.
Actually,
who was the guy
I played turrets a lot lately. Actually, I can't use it if you're not going to use it.
Horrible person.
Yeah, and that's why when I say I lost like 30, it's not that big of a deal.
That's like just scratching the surface.
I just wanted to remind you how many more keys I had than you.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Where did I get reclaimer gloves?
Reclaimer gloves? Do you need them?
I don't know if I can share them. Can I share them? No, I can't share them. They were off of the damn drop.
I don't use them. I don't give a fuck, dude.
Reclaimer's useless these days.
Yeah.
Does anybody need Banshee shadow gloves?
I'd take them. I don't have any Banshee anything.
Well, I'll give them to him.
Red and Banshee clothes. Yeah.
Few things there, so.
They got good. It shows out on my screen. They got decent armor. Yeah, 730 armor. Ugh.
I think we're done here.
Damage two elites and critical hit damage.
Taking this holster.
Yeah, I got Predator Mark gloves. They got 800 armor.
I'm running Savage Gloves, so I don't have...
Yeah, I don't...
And actually got a pretty awesome roll. Got critical hit chance, SMG damage, and critical hit damage.
Hey, you're gonna need this. This is what you need to survive
the... I don't know, I got a lot of Russian Red Dot sites these days.
What'd you say?
I got a lot of Russian Red Dot sites.
Oh, I thought that's not what I heard you say.
What did you hear him
say? I just heard something about Russians and...
Yeah, that's what I heard.
I need to get a decent shotgun.
Hellcat's thinking about it, I can tell.
About shotgun or decent?
No, those Hunter Faith.
What, picking them up? What?
I thought...
What you want about, bro? What you want about, bro? Everything checks out. I'm not thinking about these Hunter's Faith. I don't fucking give a fuck.
Nobody wants this Hunter's Faith?
No, I don't care.
I mean, I'll sell them if you don't want them.
Group.
Oh.
I mean, it's got it's got relatively decent rolls on its abilities. 956, 965, and 914. Relatively decent. The only reason I wouldn't want to keep it is because of its armor. I got what you need. Yeah, I need to get an Inmate 70 or a... I just need something useful. Because there were these guys going rogue on me and my group earlier, and they were using shotguns.
Mm, yep.
They would like literally just run up and one shot me, and I was like, "What?"
The huge problem in the freaking PlayStation and Xbox platforms, they auto aim. Yeah.
Oh, don't get me wrong. Rogues. I'm playing PC, but I use a controller.
Oh my god, there's two different directions. Which way do we go?
Let's look on the map, whichever one's closer.
Yeah, the biggest problem on PC for a while was just the presence of hackers, but I haven't run into any.
No.
Yeah, me neither.
They have a different detection platform now.
There's three up top, but they're ways away.
We should hit they're in DZ 5 and 6. We need to head down to DZ 1 and 2 where the other ones are.
I don't see where they are, though.
Oh, I see the ones up north. The ones up north are all... Oh, I see them. They're at the extraction on the east side, south.
Mark it. We'll go.
Marked and ready to go.
Fuck
them. Timer's gonna run out by the time we get there. I know it.
And we go rogue. Fuck it. Kill them.
I like it.
Oh.
You acting like we're people with morals. Come on.
I don't care about going rogue anymore.
I had somebody who was like, you're absolutely trash at this game. You think that you could act like this and be, you know, going rogue all the time and stuff. And I was like, dude, you think I have morals? I used to hack this game.
Come on. Really?
Yeah.
What did you have to do, make a new account?
Actually, yeah, I lost two accounts because of it. They're, like I said, their new detection platform is
actually... But what is the fun in it? I mean, going rogue is part of the game. Oh, people whine about that.
I understand going rogue is part of the game. I was going rogue because it was at a time when everybody was hacking, going like virtual advantage and, you know, getting aimbots and shit.
Mm-hmm.
And it was really
to even it up.
Yeah, I was just doing it just to even it out.
There's an article I read early on.
Ubisoft wound up giving me one of my accounts back because of that, but... I don't play on it because it's just the gear on it. It's useless to me now.
It seems like the rogues are gone. They're not on my screen anymore here.
But there's an article that came out after the first drop of the game, like a couple months, and they're like, even the hackers are getting irritated with it because everybody was hacking.
Yeah, everybody was. Like, my friend was the one who figured out the offsets, how to offset the bullet trajectories to be able to shoot through walls, objects.
Oh, Jesus.
And that fucking magic bullet bullshit. And I was sitting there like, that's stupid. Because you'd see them come across the map and they'd be teleporting around and shit. Mm-hmm. And
I hated that.
And
that was the worst.
Warning. We have disavowed an official. This action will mark you as rogue.
Not today.
No, look at this.
I know there's another one around here somewhere.
Oh, yeah, behind us. Follow Porky. He's a marksman guy of the build.
Take the result. There's another one.
He's just not going down, dude.
He's got a lot of stamina, dude.
He is tanky. But he's also dead.
Right. We just got two flame turrets, and they're matching up their path.
That's pretty boss, if you think about it.
Yeah, now what? That was tanky, holy crap.
Yeah, he was.
All four of us were lighting him up, and two turrets.
Yeah, this is why you should get some... Actually, most of my Banshee gear is former blind gear. It's lazy gear, so I really need to get some stuff where I can
Yeah, that's a deal with my holster, but I can't think of what it is. I got a piece of gear. I think it's knee pads or something like that. That are legacy gear. They don't have the extra.
Oh, player.
Did you kill him? Cause I just.
Up there he is. Give me a second. All right, he's bleeding. All right, I downed him.
I got him.
Good work.
Oh, another one.
Oh, flank dart.
Two of them.
Yeah, and you still cat.
Yeah, I'm bleeding.
He's immune, huh?
50% burn resistance, I still catch on fire.
Oh my god.
I'm on fire.
Oh my god.
It's their flame turret.
Okay, alright, I have to tell you guys what just happened. So there's this group of rogues up on top of this extraction point who are chasing after me, and I've been running around in circles around the building. They get into a fight with the mobs,
I'm
and
fucking
I go
bleeding,
cut
man.
The rogue, take all their shit, and run away, and they're chasing me. Your team is now designated. There's like 7 rogues on me right now.
I'm down. What the fuck, man?
Where are you?
Yeah, I'm down there. I was all the time, and there were just fucking 3 of them.
Oh, he's running the freaking marksman build, that's why.
Yeah, but this sucks. Why did I get killed?
You split up from the group.
I didn't want to, but there was fire up there. Your team is down. Requires assistance.
Heals down on me. Heals down on me.
You're right, of course, but...
Oh,
fuck, man.
You got me, too.
I was very low in HP.
Yeah, they all threw their ults.
They didn't get nothing for me, man.
They're all running SMGs. Why are their SMGs doing so much more damage than mine? Like, what the fuck?
My SMG's doing a lot of damage.
The problem was we were killing them, we just split up.
Yeah, but I was, like, low, and there was fire turrets up there. I had to go down there, because otherwise I would have died earlier, so it was...
Yeah, I just ran up. I stayed up here, even though there were fire turrets. I stayed up here, I got out of the range of the fire turrets.
Kirim is still alive, or did he just respawn?
I respawned at 2 or 1.
I went to the closest one.
Alright, yeah, I'm going to 1 then.
But that was me.
I respawned north.
Yeah, we gotta make sure we stick together. If we're doing rogue like that, especially with a lot of people around.
Yeah. Good point.
Do you have somebody online that is decent in PvP that can replace me?
Oh yeah, we can replace it.
Yeah,
I'm
so
gonna
if
switch
you guys...
my secondary over to that shotgun.
Because I'm very weak against these guys. You guys need someone tougher.
Yeah, man.
I can tell. Can you guys hear me or not?
Yeah, we can hear you, Irish.
Yeah, we can.
But we were in combat, so... And you were saying how you cut the rope and killed all these fuckers, right?
I don't know. I was like, yeah, I didn't kill any of them. They're still chasing me, actually, but,
They went to the checkpoint I just came out, guys, so they're all gone now.
Okay.
Well, look here, if you think we should replace you, then, you know.
Yeah, go ahead. Find someone tougher and kick these assholes. So it was a pleasure playing with you guys.
As always.
You too, man.
I have to go soon.
GG, man.
Anyway, to bed. Yeah, take care, guys. Bye.
Later.
So who to invite?
Is this guy random?
No, this guy that just left is a friend of mine. He's not very good, but he's
Can I kill him when he leaves?
Because
you have a spot open now?
Yeah, we have spot open.
10 seconds invite for me to disconnect.
Don't kill the guy that's leaving our team, Mitsuaki. He's my friend.
I gotta go to the checkpoint so I can get laundry. I'll be back in like 5 minutes.
Alright, I'm gonna head to the checkpoint too, that way I don't get dicked.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
I last way longer. There's 3 guys here. 4 guys. They're about to go rogue on me. They're all right here.
Yeah, no, I'm not going to bait them. I'm just going to go over here to the safe house and wait.
I think they're going to stop.
Oh, they went rogue.
Yep, they went rogue.
Ooh, he downed me before I could even use my damn health pack.
Oh my god, he's got a shotgun.
I'm fucking on fire the whole time, man.
Howdy.
Ah, they got me.
Their new detection is not perfect, though. You guys know that, right?
What? I'm sorry, D? Oh, no, we know that.
It's about hacks and stuff.
Yeah. There are still hackers in the game.
Alright, I'll be right back.
The detection, as far as I know, if you go, you can modify your rate of fire up to, I think it's 1,200 per gun. So, like, you could have assault rifles at 1,200. You could have, I know that you can turn recoil completely off in the game, and that's completely undetectable. Hmm. You can adjust the spread of your bullets, but that's usually dependent upon recoil as well. Trying to think what else. Aimbots are detectable, but if you run a screenshot scrubber, it will basically keep them from seeing. It's just fucking stupid. People have to cheat when they play a game.
Nobody's forcing people to cheat. I never cheated, even though there were cheaters in this game. I don't even, I mean, it would take all the fun for me out of the game anyway, so.
It's the reason why I started cheating. It's because other cheaters were making the fucking game unfun for me, and I wanted to have a lot of fun. So, setting my freaking rate of fire on my gun to 9 billion and running around just with bottomless clip and infinite ammo, because one shot is, or one is none, was a glitch back then. You know, you could just run around and just bottomless clip people. All day.
So Irish, what, did you leave again or what's up?
I'm not going anywhere, I was waiting for your invite.
I mean, I've invited you and you didn't join.
Yeah, you didn't get one. The invite.
Did you get it now?
You think the dog zone's a joke?
Dude? Did you get the invite?
Hold on. I'm in combat.
Oh.
That was ridiculous. I just killed all of those rogues by myself.
Nice, now come do the same for us.
Jeez. And not only that, and it was while I was defending my extraction point.
Not bad, sir. Not bad. Well played.
Well, that was awesome.
Oh, riot
so
jacket?
I was.
When did I get the riot jacket?
And I was down right as I accepted your invite. Now I'm not down. That's awesome.
The riot jacket? Oh, you're changing your gear?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm changing my stuff around. That riot jacket, I didn't even know I had that.
Yeah, the riot jacket is pretty cool, I think.
I don't know when I got it, though. I don't remember
I haven't worn a jacket in forever. Let's have a look at jackets. Tuxedo jacket. Hate
it's part of a set, though. The riot set.
Yeah, I have it, too. Gray trekking survivor jacket.
I got riot pants, also. Dude,
yeah, I hate the riot pants. I don't think they're very cool. But the riot jacket is...
Yo, this jacket looks dank as fuck.
You said dank.
I did say dank. I am Cancer. Nice to meet you.
The way that the Dark Zone benders look at you is really creepy.
This is true.
You're right.
They're like all bent over looking at you with their mask on. It's fucking weird.
Like you don't even need your mask on in this place, but they got their masks on.
All right, where are you guys at?
We're in the checkpoint waiting for you to join us.
Check my boy. Because they're already releasing some of the content for Survival. When is that?
What's Survival supposed to be?
Basically, like, there's going to be shortages and stuff like that. There's going to be new missions.
Shortages of what? Like ammunition?
Shortages of ammunition, weapons. It's going to, like, basically, it's a whole other mission set where, like, it's... They're going to turn the damn snowdrop engine up to 11 for the damn weather effects. And in that, they're going to... basically, it's like a winter that... winter and events where there's shortages of food, water, ammo, things like that. And you basically have to survive while you're being hunted by rogue players, basically. They're also talking about changing how that works with the DZ. They're also going to supposedly increase the DZ to from 6 to 12 to go all the way up to Central Park.
Yeah, if you look at the map in the final area, that shows that.
There's actually a confirmed DZ 7 and 8 just on the other side of there.
Yeah.
And what?
Yeah, you guys didn't know that? There's a DZ 7
and 8. No, I knew that.
Alright, so my sound is glitched because I can hear myself dying, but I'm not dying. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Like, that sound that you hear when you're on the ground crawling around.
Oh, that heartbeat sound.
Oh, but he's into DZ. He's inside. Let's just go in and go to him.
Yeah, I like this right here. This right here is pretty sick looking. Proximity coverage only.
I like the Banshee gear.
Although my test plate is kind of turning out of it. Still looks sick. When is Survival? They don't give a damn about us.
Here he is, the man himself. Look at him.
Oh, I need to log real quick. Oh shit.
Wait, you need to log now?
Well, the sound, I can't hear anything other than beeping.
Oh, okay. Just Alt F4 the game and restart.
The important thing is now I have a purple jacket, so.
Purple jacket? Is that your thing, purple jacket?
It's important for DPS builds.
Purple jackets are the most important part of a DPS build.
Yep.
So, would this help me then?
Yes, it would greatly. In fact, the must really, if you talk to the community or look at any videos.
I need different purple jacket than this though, this is...
And possibly a pom-pom hat. I'm not sure.
A purple pom-pom hat.
Is there such a thing?
Yes.
I am not fucking wearing any fucking pom-pom. Not wearing any.
It's a must, man. I don't know what to tell you. I don't have one.
I don't give a fuck. I'm not wearing a pom-pom hat.
That's the best thing about this game. This would be the easiest thing to dress up as for Halloween.
Look, purple pom-pom beanie. Look.
I don't have one. Appointment.
Yo.
Yes, Kitty, I know.
Yeah, I have gray, olive, and white. Walnut.
You're a little attention slut, aren't you? Yes, you are.
You know you like it.
Yeah,
Bellcat, where's your pom-pom hat?
I am not wearing a fucking pom-pom hat, dude. Not today, not ever.
Why?
Oh. Well,
are you gonna
war pom-pom hats, man? No.
Playing games? You? What game do you think I'm playing? What game have I been playing for the last 3 days straight?
Somebody's talking to their girlfriend.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, what are you, stupid? Moron? There is no other game. There's only sleep, food, and Division.
There's also Rocket League, guys. Calm down.
Starting cargo extraction. What is this thing you call Rocket League? Boys.
It's what? Like soccer, but with cars that do flips and stuff.
I know.
Yeah, Rocket League is awesome.
I haven't played in forever.
Rocket League isn't real. Reinvite me, please. Actually, I'll just join.
I can hear you, Jess. What's up?
A new agent is joining your team.
You need to get to work.
Yes.
So you're fat.
What the hell, dude?
Fuck.
Dang.
It doesn't extract up north.
It's brutal.
She gave you, so you wanted your pumpkin seeds, and she gave you a cupcake, therefore making you more fat. You're terrible.
Sounds good.
You feel like it, because you ate too many cupcakes.
He must not be on the phone with you. He's just trying to get us going. It's gotta be.
No, I'm really on the phone, guys. Like, seriously.
If I were to ever have said that to Noelle, she would have been depressed for a month.
You would have been what?
She would have been depressed for a whole month.
Looking back,
yeah,
she
my girl doesn't get depressed when I say things like that because she knows I'm joking.
Are you?
I would get scowled and then...
Are you?
Like a small little hit and then...
Are you?
No, the guys are talking like if they talk to their girlfriends the way I talk to you, that their girlfriends would be depressed. You don't get depressed because you know I'm joking.
Mine wouldn't be depressed, but she...
Does
you hear her.
Does she know he's joking? You know? Does she? No, I'm just saying it, you know?
Who, me?
So, when do you get off tonight?
Look at this, man. I did what he did. I modded it for accuracy. Look at it.
Are you working the clothes?
Jeez.
Fuck. They need to, like... They need to give you pay...
Does that help with hip firing?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it does.
Maybe I better do that with my MP5.
excuse me. Alright, well, we're getting ready to start, like, going rogue and shit, so... I gotta call you back. Tell me when you're on your launch.
I love it. It's like, yeah, we gotta start getting going rogue and shit.
Real
so,
life is,
you know,
is hitting us right now, honey.
I gotta... No, okay. I'm gonna hang you up and...
Have a good day, bye.
And what files are getting on?
What a derp.
He looks so delighted.
Yeah, Noobafile came on. This Noobafile, he's a fucking genius, man. I don't know, he's everything I would never want to be and everything I would want to be at the same time. It's...
Is that that George Michael song playing in the background?
Yes. Well, it's a remix of it, but yes.
Today's gonna be a good day because we got George Michaels.
Yeah.
My girlfriend hates George Michaels. I don't know why.
I don't know of anyone who actually likes George Michaels for real. Most people just like him ironically.
I like him because he's that sexy saxophone. Anything other than that, though. The rest of the song is just garbage.
Have you seen the guy who does that in, like, the lunchroom full of people?
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Ouch.
What are you running?
Marksman arrival.
Incoming supply drops detected. Calibrating landing zones.
You guys are blocking my shot.
Well, your shots are calling to be blocked.
MP7. What is it? Two bosses? Because I got another freaking. Ooh, cargo pants. Yay.
Cargo pants are the shit.
Okay, where's this drop at?
I got an AUG A3 PAR XS.
Drop.
There's one south, there's one north.
Is there.
There's no grouping, yeah. But yeah, I want to go to the drops just to see if there's players.
Yeah, that's what I'm down for. Let me switch my weapons when I get...
I modded my M4 for accuracy now, like you said, and see how that works.
Yeah, I stack the damn accuracy. I've got 72% accuracy on my guns.
Where is this having me go?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Around your elbow to get to your asshole.
It just stopped.
This is weird. Yes.
It's weird. Just have you guys go the wrong way.
Yeah, that's weird. Okay.
You should know your DZ.
I do. I was kind of confused why it was sending me that way. I'm also confused, like, why this is happening here.
I don't see any players over here yet. Just NPCs.
This GPS is just like freaking iPhone GPS.
Yo, my iPhone GPS is actually pretty good.
Google Trumps, sorry.
My iPhone GPS is Google.
Is it?
Yeah.
How did you pull that off?
iOS 10 has a, it lets you pick your GPS.
Thank God they did something, man.
Right?
I have to switch my wife's then, because oh my God.
Yeah, I'm an Apple developer, so I got like that iOS 10.2 right now. That seems to be doing pretty well.
I don't know, Google Maps started doing this thing where you can explore underwater, which I find really easy for when Apple Maps drives me
into the
ocean.
Hey, anybody want
an
MP5 SP?
It depends on how good it is.
I don't know how good it is, I usually get shitty guns.
What is it?
MP5.
I mean, I'm looking for one, but if Silcat had first dibs.
I mean, so Mitsuwaki, does the accuracy also influence the hipfire accuracy or not?
What is it?
Does accuracy accuracy, does it influence hipfire accuracy?
It does, yes. And also it increases aiming accuracy. More or less your spread of your rounds.
Yeah.
So like I wanna roll this damn vector 45.
Mm-hmm.
I wanna roll it to get accurate, that way I can just put shots on target all day long. But
I'm just doing this for fun, so I don't care what we do.
I like Fergie's version of that song.
You guys still love me when I'm not beautiful?
Yeah.
Even if I lose my purple jacket?
Here your purple jacket, man. Put on a brown one and become tanky.
I'm all about that DPS. Yes, life.
I thought you were all about the base.
Yeah, that's what I was just thinking about.
Oh, God. Here we go.
Nah, I just want to see him twerk it like Miley.
I don't ever want to see that again.
Can I actually unsee that? Is that possible?
No. Once you saw Miley twerk like that, you can't unsee it.
Is that really the term, though?
Just that you, like, guys are wearing your purple jackets. Me and Sal can't wear the purple jackets.
Everybody agree that that's what it was. So I guess it was twerking. My circle is so small.
Not about the size of the boat, it's about the motion of the ocean.
You need to churn that song right now. I'm for that. My ears are bleeding.
We've got the package. I need to get some accuracy on my freaking M4.
Accuracy affects spread of rounds more than anything else. Spread of rounds, and if you get above, I think it's above 50%, it stops doing spread of rounds because now your spread is basically pinpoint. It changes to the actual overall recoil and whatnot.
Do you guys see this? Is it just me that sees that there's a drop over here? Like, it's only outside the DZ.
It's there,
no,
but it's
construction operation. And it's there, it's not outside of the DZ.
Okay.
It might actually be faster to fast travel from checkpoint to checkpoint.
That's what I used to do.
Probably, yeah.
I only do it when I'm running solo, though. Let's get this over.
Alright, so assault rifle and marksman, you would recommend sentries and Honor's Faith.
Yeah.
Oh, that was an actual person. I thought I was just going to go rogue on him by accident.
We don't care. You go rogue. Just
I would have. I would have just switched guns. Wasn't ready for it.
Well, it's okay. You got your boys close by. That's all that really matters. Is there a box over here? Or no?
There's a box over here.
Oh, they expired. Never mind. I didn't realize they expired. I'm not paying attention.
I wish they didn't.
I'm just looking at Irish Ames, awesome armor.
Yeah, you like that?
Yeah, I do.
Purple jacket.
Irish, what are you running?
Are you talking about my gear or my clothes?
Are you running Nomad? Is that what that is?
No, it's
That's a.
That is Firecrest.
Oh.
You're on Firecrest?
Yes.
Where's your turret, man?
I don't use a turret, I don't get hurt.
So, so you're running Firecrest with a Ballistic Shield, is this what I'm concluding here?
Yeah, is that what's happening right now?
That, like,
I'm not running Firecrest, I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay.
I'm definitely not running Sentry's gear right now.
Exiting the contaminated area. I'm Confucius.
Alright, I'm running sentries, sorry.
Confucius say elevators smell different than
me. I forgot I had that on.
Okay, there's an extract up all the way into DZ6. Let's go there and kill them.
Are we gonna run all the way from DZ all the way up there just to kill them?
Well, there's no one here to kill, so unless you wanna stay here and jerk off.
Somebody, yeah.
Right, where the hell are you guys? I'm caught in a massive crossfire.
We're over here at the DZ3 safe house.
Yeah, I'm gonna go down too.
I got you.
Oh, no, I'm good. I'm alive.
Alright. I don't care anymore.
Oh, this is a nice box.
See, my girlfriend, she doesn't get pissed off when I talk to her like that, because she knows I'm a complete savage when I want to be.
She knows that you're what?
Completely, like, I can be a fucking asshole, like, all the time.
Well, at least she understands that you're joking. There's some people I know, like my ex-wife, who didn't understand. And she took everything very seriously.
I couldn't do that, man.
You have to walk
on
eggshells.
I'm very sarcastic. My wife knows it.
You're married?
Yeah, I told my girl, like, your ass getting a little fat. She laughed at me. She's like, yeah, you still like it, don't you? Like, oh, yeah.
Be like, oh, well, how do I respond to that? I wasn't ready for that.
She ain't wrong. Dude. She's just a little shorter than me, but she's like half my weight almost. That's kind of.
Wish when I hit people, they were stunned like that.
I'm getting less DZ XP now for kill. Switch my chest plate out.
Here we go, we're finally complete. I am complete!
Get to the chopper.
Get to the chopper.
I need to get my boy the Spiff in here, dude. He's an actual voice actor. So like he can do all kinds of different voices that are just ridiculous. Like, he's a perfect Schwarzenegger.
There's a YouTube video where a guy was doing that.
The time to kill you! Get down to the chopper!
He was, like, acting like like one of those, like, sports arena monitors, but for, Overwatch.
Oh, yeah.
I was watching a video on it, it was epic.
Oh, hey.
Presses up if somebody has a key.
Aragorn, I've got a question for you.
Yes, what's
right,
up?
So, I do a lot of fencing, and the best armors and swordsmiths are all in Europe. They don't like selling to Americans, not because they don't like Americans, but because shipping is just too much for them to handle. It's, you know, it's a lot of crap they have to do. So what they'll do is they'll pick a vendor in the United States who will ask for a small markup. So there's an armory called Regenier Armories in Italy, and he makes really nice things. But the problem is, to buy them in the United States, the guy who's the vendor marks them up almost $300 per piece.
A dick.
Yeah. So, even if I were to have a guy buy it for me, ship it to me, it would still be cheaper than the markup that he has. I was wondering if you'd be interested in doing that.
I can do that for you, no problem.
Okay. So I would just order it, and I would ship it to you, and then you ship it to me. That's all that would happen.
Yeah, that's fine.
Does anybody need a discount on UPS? I used to work for them. I got like a 45% discount.
This is a real thing you're talking about right now. Dude, I need to actually extract this. I got an MP5. I'm not sure what it's got on it.
Same here.
Well,
if you want my MP5 too, like if my MP5 is better than the one you get, you can have it.
Ugh. That one's crap. Yours didn't have the roll on it I was wanting either, man. It's like impossible to get an MP5 with a god roll. Impossible.
They're hard to find.
If they lock the gun, you can't get certain rolls on it right off the bat.
They do?
I want at least two good freaking things on it, and then I can re-roll something else.
That's honestly easier said than done, though. Striker's knee pads.
Yeah, you need them.
A pair of those. I don't know. They have to have over 2,500 armor though for me to be able to use them. Or at least 2,400. It's like
2,268.
Right now on my knee pads, I've got 3,000 armor.
So what's a good armor mitigation?
For World Tier 4, the max is 60%.
Yeah,
that's a good
the max I've been able to reach was 58.9.
Yeah, I'm sitting at 60, give or take a few thousand.
Noobophile is trying to get my attention.
Right, I've got 51. I need to up that.
Hey, I got 54.
No, Noobophile.
If you're over 50% you're doing all right. To be honest.
What was that?
If you're over 50%. You're doing all right. To be honest.
I noticed a huge difference though between 51% and 54. Like, huge.
There's a huge amount of damage mitigation difference there.
Yeah.
It's the difference between doing 6,000 damage to your vice, 3,000.
Yeah. Cause, I mean, like, I'm not going down nearly as fast, and I just went from 51 to 54.
Oh, yeah. I'm at 56.98 right now, which is lower than my Alpha Bridge build, which sits at 57.98. And I can really tell the difference.
Yeah, I've actually hit the cap, and I'm sitting a little bit above the cap. Cargo secured. But I kind of want to get my hands on a set of firecrests that I can cap out.
Ready to bring it on board.
Because I mean, I'm running a capped out Predator Nomad right now. But you couldn't honestly pay me to get rid of this Nomad holster. Cargo 1359 secured. Armor, extraction and complete. Then over 1,000 on everything. With
if anybody gets
it's got the pulse duration, the 10% pulse duration as a minor ability.
Nice. If anybody gets an X45 with a bleed on it or a blind, I'd be very happy to take that off your hands.
What are you going to be willing to do for it?
Just give it to me.
Remember, centuries and hundreds of gear.
But I want something out of this.
What I want.
How about I keep you alive? In the DZ.
Right, so you guys have all stuff on it. I feel
like
I
want hard balls. Oh my god, don't. You remember that fucking shit about the hard balls yesterday?
I got hard balls.
We can 1v1. Want a 1v1? I'm fine with 1v1ing. Try it out. Do some practice.
I like 1v1s. 1v1s.
You'll kill me, but whatever.
I'm the only kind of guy that puts a sniper rifle scope on my SMG.
Oh yeah.
Oh, look at that, Ernie's on.
Yeah, where's ATF?
Oh, I wouldn't know. I can't see if Ernie's on or not.
I'll invite him. Let's see what happens.
We're in a full group. How are you going to invite him?
I'll leave.
He was PvPing today. I saw his build. He's got a... His build is... His build is a robust chest with a holster that gives armor when you're in cover. And some shit like that. And he's running an LMG with an an SMG, I think, or an assault rifle. And he gets like 600k toughness when he goes in cover. And that's his... Oh yeah, three-piece Banshee and then... Or four-piece Banshee is what he runs for PvP and then robust and some shit. I don't know. But it's just the weirdest build.
How did you see his build?
Yeah, he put a video on YouTube.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, but it's just all about... getting toughness in cover, and I don't understand. Why the fuck would you want that in PvP?
If you run smart cover on top of that, it'd make you practically invulnerable.
Hmm.
That could be why.
Could be. Where's this damn rope? Oh.
I don't know how much toughness you guys got, but I guess I'm the toughest guy here, so...
I'm running at 340 when I don't use booster shot. 400 when booster shot's up.
Alright, so you're just a little bit above me then. Alright, I count... four.
Kill never seen.
Yay! Guy's almost down. Here you go.
What a clusterfuck. Here's one down. We didn't even cut the rope. Oh well.
I feel like we're missing one.
I'm bleeding.
Heals on me.
Man, that guy is tough.
Yeah, he got a lot of health. I'm on fire. Yeah, it seems to be the current meta is to run that firecrest.
Man, he's tough.
Yeah. What is that? What kind of turret is that?
NPC, maybe?
The fuck? Man, Widge just got a 20k Hunger Hog roll. That's even higher than my 19.2. What the fuck? Bullshit.
I'm rank 4.
Is that an actual player you just killed?
Yeah.
He was just chilling?
He was just sitting over here dicking this fucking AI around.
Oh my, even...
I mean, we're rogue, right? That's
yeah.
For.
No,
yeah, I just wish we would have cut the rope. We were so busy killing, we didn't cut the rope. It's a bit of a shame.
Oh well.
We're all manhunt now. No, we're not. We're almost manhunt.
We're almost manhunt. One more kill, one more manhunt. Alright, this is the bait. So this is only if they don't come after us that we extract.
Of course. Of course! Oh, you all use your ult? I waited.
No, I got mine.
Oh, I got mine.
I used mine. I didn't know somebody else used theirs.
I used it as well.
No, I was looking at HP all the time, and it didn't seem like anybody was really in jeopardy, so... I like to save them.
Yeah, I've got pretty quick cool. I got a 28-second cooldown on my pulse. And I got a 38-second cooldown or 32-second cooldown on my health, so... Mm. Yeah, I dropped him really quick. He was either really squishy or just stupid for sitting there.
Anyone got a pulse?
I have a pulse in 2 seconds. Pulse. If you guys want me to change it from conceal to the other one, let me know.
No, conceal's fine. I prefer conceal in PvP anyway. I don't think they're coming back. Oh, here they come, here they come, here they come.
Where are they?
Here, in the elevator. They're going around the back.
Make him come this way. Make him come this
way. Two of them.
Pulse. Two coming up behind.
Make him come up here, boys. Make him come up here.
I got one.
Commencing cargo retrieval.
I got one.
I'm manhunt.
Two down.
Fire turret.
Don't let him.
Another one in here. He's down.
Fucking fire turret.
Heals down on me.
We are manhunt, boys.
Yeah, let's go and extract the shit and then leave.
30 seconds till extraction complete.
Pulse.
That was insane. That was easier than the first time. And they were prepared.
That's because they were prepared that they lost.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I'm going down this way.
15 seconds.
Yeah, India.
Make sure I don't get too far ahead of everybody.
Because they were so quote-unquote prepared that they lost that very badly.
Well, I downed one of them right off the bat, like...
Yeah, I think you and me focus fired that guy to death.
Extraction operation complete.
All I got out of that was gloves.
Yeah, me too.
Who cares?
No, I got two of you down. What the fuck is this guy?
Hey.
Why Jonas? What the fuck is he on about?
I'm just doing that, Are we gonna fight these NPCs or no?
No.
Nah, screw it. Just run through.
Entering a contaminated area.
Pulse.
Shit.
What?
The guy's chasing us with an axe.
Believing
that's like whacked me when we were doing that.
Here, I'll lay my turret. Keep going.
Don't put the turret down. If it hits the players, it will stop your cooldown. Your timer.
That could be a lot worse. Just stopping the timer. You guys want to sit up here on this extraction?
Yeah, that's fine.
Wait for our timers to cool down?
Yeah, I'm cool with that.
I mean, it's pretty hard to kill us on this extraction if we bunker in there.
You want to sit all the way in the top one?
We can.
You know they're going to come again.
Oh, no. They'd be stupid not to. Four manhunts? That's a lot of XP. I think it's 12,000 XP per kill.
I'm getting shot at. Oh yeah, oh, that's mobs.
That's fine, I'll cover this.
I got this side covered.
Over here with Mitsuki.
You want me over here? The stairs?
I got this covered. I can throw a flame turret down when they're coming up and then we're good to go. We get the high ground here, this is awesome.
Alright, I'll float in between the two.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
I play this game a lot like the same way I play, like The Witcher. It's all about the aesthetics. Who gives a shit how the gear is? It looks good, I wear it.
That's why I'm rocking the purple jacket.
That's why I had on Firecrest, because it's orange and it looks good.
Yeah, I like the Nomad.
Yeah, Nomad looks good too. Sentries doesn't look good, which upsets me because I wanted to.
Predator looks okay. I mean, if you like that grayish white color.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. It has no color to it.
Yeah. It doesn't look like they chased.
Doesn't look like it.
But if they're gonna be sitting up at DZ6 like that, we could probably go up there and just continue killing them.
Hey, there's more rogues at the other DZ.
Is there?
You wanna run down there and get them?
The grenade.
Grenade?
Yeah. Do you guys see this? Or is
yeah.
It
is it a mob or a player?
I don't know.
It's a mob. It's an NPC. Because it was a fire grenade.
Not to mention, how come they can throw, like, two buildings and we get like
900 feet grenades. They can basically launch grenades at us.
No, I don't understand the LMG guys because they got actual grenade launchers. They're also talking about adding
another class,
survival, either in survival. Yeah, and they're going to add another class. They're also going to add in, another faction NPCs into the game. But
that's what I meant.
What kind of faction would it be? Like, they've already kind of used up all the ideas.
It's going to be a fourth faction, I think, of like basically player killers or whatever. Where all they do is hunt players, and they hunt you inside the DZ and outside.
That's awful. Honestly, you know, of all the enemies that I've ever fought in a video game, I think that the cleaners are the most original idea.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but they have too much flamethrowers, dude.
It doesn't matter, but like just the idea of what they are is
I need to make a bio break, guys.
It just pissed me off because they made them seem so BA in the trailers, man. Like they roll up in the garbage truck and
like slowly murder everybody.
Yeah, and they just go to, and then they got here and I was like, oh, it's nothing like that. I don't see any garbage trucks. Actually on fire.
Yeah, I like how they rebalance fire so much better now. Are we going for those other guys? Those other rogues?
All my shots are destroyed.
I'm game. I'm game.
Yep.
I wish you had a cigarette.
Smoke inside.
Hmm?
Smoke inside.
It's my house. I live here. That's why I went to live on my own again, because I can't be fucking arsed with people telling me what I can and cannot do.
Do you sit still on?
Do you have a house or an apartment?
I have an apartment.
Dude, you just like slid on your knees for like 15 feet and then res me. It was the most epic thing I've seen in a long time in this game. He's like home base slide and res.
Oh, by the way, guys, I'm streaming and it's on Twitch and it'll be saved, so the video will be available later on, just so you know.
Okay.
Where are we going?
Go wreck some roads.
Yeah. I'm following Mitsuaki, yeah, of course.
Away from these mobs that are shooting me.
So, it's Twitch TV, Silcat for life, easy.
I've never used Twitch.
I used to do some streaming. But I moved into a place that has really shitty internet.
Hey, that's what we got.
Oh, my stream is.
I'm not even joking. I barely meet the minimum network requirements to play this game.
Oh really?
What are you getting?
I've got 0.52. I got 512 down. 512 kilobits down, and 0.12 up.
Uh-oh. Who just called an extract? We didn't.
I got another player down here.
Was it? Was it one of us?
No. Three guys. I got three.
I got three too.
Right here. Are we doing this?
Yeah, we're gonna do this, but we gotta regroup.
My fire turret's down over here.
Four guys. Five guys.
They're running.
Five.
Yeah, I got five too. Yeah, there's five. What's going on? This is already
there's
a fucking.
A lot more than five,
dude. This is already a Mexican sandal.
There's like seven.
There's like seven or eight.
I don't think this is the
same. Either it's a big group. Oh, these are PvPing before. The White Jonas is fucking in chat whining.
Stay close together, guys.
Yeah, I'm staying with Mitsuaki.
Yeah, I'm trying to back up. Trying to back up into this corner over here. We need to be very cautious in case they want to just start dicking around. This, Volvork or whatever his name is, he's being a little...
Nade launcher behind us.
Oh my god, I went down and... Holy
crap! Oh, they killed you.
Yeah, that guy, it's hard.
Dude, I went down and folded.
Watch out. There's two of them running shotguns.
Yeah.
I pulled like a lawn chair, bro.
That's one down. Oh, what the fuck?
Get you.
I got one. I killed
one of them. Yeah, nice. They killed one, got me from the side, man. But
wow, man. Yeah, they're definitely doing.
Yeah, that's two of them are running shotgun builds. The other two.
We don't have anything yet.
Yeah. Okay. We can do this. These guys are weak as shit.
Yeah.
I think it's DPS.
Yeah, the other three glass are glass cannons. They have, yeah, they're all glass cannons. So if they get close to you, you're dead.
Or stay moving like nonstop.
Yeah, they. That's what they're doing. They're staying moving nonstop in order to prevent being killed. You guys went out the wrong door, didn't you?
Probably.
Indeed.
There's a back door you can go out. That's right there at the extraction. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait for the regroup. I don't want to push on them yet. It's not like we gotta worry about their timers. They got a large enough timer.
The guy right here. This is one of them. He's one of the guys you killed.
Yeah, Torwalk.
Yeah, they're together.
Yeah, he's the one who killed me, actually.
Yeah, he's the one that I took down.
Let's not let him extract.
Oh yeah, you shoot me.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, like, that's what I'm saying, like...
How, dude? How? How is he not missing a shot? Team is down. Requires assistance. That's crazy.
Whoa!
Yeah, something's not right. Come on. Come on.
That's...
Did you hear what he said to the rest of them, too?
What did he say?
You're like, do you need help? And he's like, no, I can handle it. He killed every one of us.
Without, like, missing a shot.
Yeah, it like was all headshots the entire time.
Like, my DPS went down consistently. Or my damn health went down consistently.
I'm gonna go ahead and report him.
Fucking bleed. Yeah, I'm gonna go down.
Let's let Ubi take a look at this. Because they're gonna record the last 45 seconds before the damn...
What is reports. It? How do you do it?
Slash report, and then his name.
Was it... Which guy was it?
Torwak.
Oh, you're gonna report him for hacking.
Deputy K, yeah.
Probably.
That's what Ubi sorted out.
Is it all the
better? Thing?
He just 1v4'd us. Without missing a single shot. That doesn't just happen. Actually, he just killed off those other guys, too. That's two of them that are manhunting that group. And they just basically, the two of them just take out that other group of rogues also.
Yep.
Solo. Yeah, they're doing something.
I got a piss. Read it back.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay in the safe house for a minute.
And here comes Irish. Well,
you said you got that on a stream, right?
Yeah, it's on my stream.
Yeah, if they come back and ask you about, you know, if we need video proof or whatever.
Yeah.
I mean, the system's supposed to record the last 45 seconds before the reports. So that would include the damn deaths that we got. But if you need like harder evidence, showing it from your perspective.
Yeah.
All right, I think I'm going to actually change my appearance.
Yeah, Robo 8754. Till next time. Because, I mean, we're pretty well geared.
Yeah, they shouldn't be dropping us like that. There's just no way in hell. In my opinion.
I'd be almost willing to bet they're using, like, a rammed per minute modification and boosted their guns up to 1,200 RPM. Which, if that was the case, I mean, his SMG was firing a bit fast.
Mm-hmm. Where are you guys at now? I'm still at the checkpoint.
You're at the DZ5 safe house.
Okay. I'm in the DZ...
Between you and those rogues.
Oh, right.
Because he started shooting at me, and I went to go use my health pack, and then I just died. Like,
nope.
It just stopped me dead in my track.
He started shooting on the other side of the fence, man, and didn't miss me once. Like, it was consistent health drop. And then I used my health, and then he just took me down again anyways, without even reloading.
He's probably cheating, using some kind of a modification. Which, if that's the case, they'll find him. They'll figure it out. As long as we report him.
Alright, I've got all green outfits on now. I'm beautiful.
I like mine. Mine's pretty cool looking.
How green I am.
Dude.
Just the purples and the greens don't get along very well.
That's the point. We're like as ugly as possible.
It does fit the Irish, though.
It also fits that ugly backpack you got.
Yeah, I take pride in my backpack.
You got a, what is that, a nomad pack?
No. Try again.
Is it a gold one?
Yes. I think we're done. Specialized.
That gives a 200% to skill power.
Yep.
Yeah, that's what I was running before I went rapid chest, but now I swear about Alpha Bridge and rapid chest, man. That's the way to go. Savage gloves.
Warning, now entering dark zone.
Oh, so what are we doing?
I'm heading towards this manhunt now, but
wish we could switch servers, dude. No fun when you got somebody that drops you like that.
If I was host, I'd be able to switch servers because I have a poor connection to this one.
I can fix that for you guys if you like.
You can fix that?
Of course I can.
I'm fine with facing guys that are really good. I get that, but that just didn't seem natural.
That wasn't natural.
Let me pick up this gear first.
They're like, "Do you need him?" I was like, no, I can handle it." And just like murders us all.
I got a Hunter Faith backpack.
Yeah,
I was promoted to
starts.
Group leader. How do I?
Don't just wait.
What do I do
now?
I
just want to see how fast they down me.
The guy right
coming
up.
He's using a fucking RPM mod, dude. Yeah, M44 carbine. He's firing it like a machine gun.
Did you see that? And I just got one-shotted.
Did you see that? He's using a goddamn classic M44 carbine as a
Four
marksman rifle.
Just one-shotted me.
Yeah, Robo is freaking. Please send us invites soon.
I didn't even have a timer to die. He just killed me.
Yeah, it's because his RPM is so high.
Was it the same guy or a different guy? Because I only reported one.
Who is it? Robo?
No, Torque.
Robo over firing an M44 carbine like a fucking LMG.
Okay, let me report him too.
Robo 8754.
Are you single? No, I have an album. No, that's really stupid joke.
Eh.
Guys, accept my invitation.
I accepted it, but...
I did too.
Here, I'll just join on GURP.
It didn't pull me anywhere, though. I'm still in the same freaking thing.
Yeah, it's giving me an error. You cannot leave the current DZ.
DZ mismatch. Are you guys in combat?
No, I'm in the safe room.
Alright, I'm with Salt. Or Sail.
I didn't. Send me another invite, maybe.
Here, I'll send out invites. I got homie. Invite to GURP. And then you're going to have to invite Irish.
Another agent has joined your team.
Yeah, this server doesn't have a rogue.
I don't know if I have Irish. One of my friends.
Homie does. There he does.
Hey, you. With a dead.
Yeah, this is... That was some BS going on there.
Invite me.
I sent you a friend request. Did you get it?
Yeah, hold on. I accepted it.
I'll do that too.
Only in my friends. Why is that? Oh, it just said it was sent on my screen.
Are you a weeaboo?
Alright, so we need to invite Irish.
He's here.
I did, but it says DC mismatch.
How did we, how do we switch to...
So how much, when you're using Firecrest, how much, when you light them on fire, server is full transferring group.
I see.
Probably. I'm just going to sit here, because if it transfers us back to that server, I'm going to be pissed. Okay, no, it didn't.
Transmissions jammed.
Proximity. Yeah, that was stupid.
Backup activated.
How many, how big are their servers? Like, how many people to a server?
I thought it was supposed to be 64 to a server.
64. You tell me there's 64 people in that server we were just in?
Apparently.
Yeah, it doesn't have to be the Dark Zone. They could be running mission stuff.
Yeah.
Huh.
Because they're too cheap to give Dark Zone their own dedicated servers.
Which would probably speed up a ton of the lag.
It would also speed up matchmaking.
Company that's
big. Could you go rogue up here on top of the scaffolding like that? Like this?
There's an extract. There's an extraction south of us, and it's arriving in 25 seconds. Let's go.
Irish ain't with us.
That's alright.
He'll catch up. I'm gonna nade these fuckers. Fuck it.
Out of the way.
Does Rogue sell?
Well, I don't know why. Every time I connect to Sayo, my damn thing says poor connection to host server.
Me where too. He's in Europe.
I'm in Amsterdam. Where are you from?
I'm in Northern Virginia in the United States.
Yeah, all right. Yeah.
Where are you from?
I've been really suffering from this a lot. I play with a lot of American players and it's always bad connection issues.
Wait, where'd you say you were from?
Oh, North? Right now I'm living in Northern Virginia.
Oh,
no. I live in the Charlottesville area.
There's one player here.
Yep.
Right,
I'm gonna extract. Go ahead, that's what I'm gonna do.
Hijack it. Don't put it on. What the fuck? I'm hijacking this, dude. You're bad.
Go for it.
You just put that shit on. Oh, I'm down. Taking all this fucking loot.
They bounce, dude.
They bounce.
Where are they at?
There's one over here.
Got lit on fire by this boss.
What the hell? He's like shooting me through the floor. I mean, I get lag, but...
Fucking nade.
On the backside.
He's shotgunning.
He's bleeding. He's solo.
Oh, he shotgunned me. He nearly killed me. Look at this. Oh! I'm going down from the boss that just came up here.
Anybody got scan?
Pulse. Yeah, those guys bolted.
I was like, you putting your shit in that rope? I'm cutting this shit. Fuck you.
I was like, dude, it's okay. I'm good. You're so mad.
Like,
it's your bad.
You
got
a
Midas.
The Midas.
Midas is actually, it's okay.
I sold two.
I mean, it's after 1.2 though, it kind of fell off pretty hard.
Yeah.
That's because it was retarded and extremely heavy.
You put that on the rope? You should kill yourself. Monster dropped you.
You see that? Did you see that?
You were bottle fed, weren't you?
Yeah. Yep. No, I wasn't. Actually, my mother breastfed me for like 2 years.
I was a failed abortion, so I never got to have breastfeeding.
Oh my god, here this comes this story again. I can say that because...
Well,
now, I'm an in vitro fertilized cesarean, so there you go.
Both of your mothers are lesbians?
No. Don't tell my dad, he does have breasts though.
You wanna listen to edgy 13-year-old emo music?
Too late.
That's what this is.
That's too late. Didn't even ask us.
Why did you even ask us? I realized we were listening to that like an hour ago.
I wish you could shoot.
Don't put your loot on that rope. I swear to God.
Oh, dude. You're fucking killing me. You're killing me.
Hey, we're getting supply drops.
Yeah, let's go get it. Screw the rope. You put your gear up. Your fault. 30 seconds. Last time there was a drop right down here to the left. So, let's hope it's the same spot.
Cargo secured. Why do you listen to this stuff?
I'll turn it off.
There's one in five.
Right down?
One right down here, yeah. The other end.
Extraction successful.
Hey, I got a lightweight M4.
Nice.
Nobody should have put their loot on that rope.
No.
That'd been funny, those guys would have come back and jacked our loot.
Yep.
Yes. I've done that.
Oh, I thought that was somebody throwing down a heel. I was gonna say. Here it is.
Think I can get away with this? I think
you
I can. Next boss, let's go.
Yes. Those things look sick.
Here's player. I thought Sailcat was a player. I got excited.
So you're saying I'm not a player?
No, you're not.
I don't know your love life.
What are you implying?
Alright, let's kill this boss. He's almost down anyways.
He's from Amsterdam. He doesn't need to be a player. You can just go down to the red light district.
That's what he usually does. Where's the next one? Let's get it. That one's way far. Oh, here's a player.
There is.
Oh, hey, I'm down.
Yeah, no kidding. I took his purple cash. That's the way I am.
You monster! You're a monster! Who does that?
There's a manhunt 93 meters away from us.
Yeah, they're coming towards us.
It's probably because they see us going rogue.
They're definitely coming this way. I don't have my turret yet, so let's prepare this.
Oh, player. Marks my rifle.
There's manhunts behind us, You might want to run, dude.
Run away, man. Hey, man, don't want to be this way.
Manhunts behind.
Manhunts behind us. Run away.
Ooh.
Where are you guys going?
They're fucking shooting me, man.
They're stupid. Just get them between the manhunts
hey,
and
guys,
us.
I need you guys to come back here. Or help me.
Where the fuck are you? I'm coming. Oh.
Ooh, shit. Ooh,
I can't get him up.
What's killing me? Why am I dying like this?
Motherfucker here.
Dude, what the hell? I'm down. And I'm marked by a marksman rifle.
Jeez, that guy hits hard.
Yeah, it's a fucking, bazooka guys here in the back, man. We're just at this extraction, which is a really bad spot to be.
Yeah, let's,
This N8K guy is ridiculous.
Oh my god.
Nearly killed him twice.
He's calling it on the left side. He's here coming, he's coming.
I know.
Oh.
Where'd he go?
He's fucking down.
Jeez, man, he like teleported there. Heals on
Pally, there's no way that's comfortable.
There were players behind us.
Behind us, behind us. Let's get on the other side of these.
Yeah, there's a marksman rifle guy.
Let's
these.
Find somewhere safe.
Come on, come on. Follow me, follow me. Fucking nade launcher, motherfucker.
Fucking hate nades.
Come on, come on over here. Come on over here.
I got 200 rounds left.
Are we going up?
No, we're going right. Just come with me.
Where's we're missing a guy, what it?
Yeah, Irish died.
Irish. Oh man.
I did the best I could.
I almost died. I went down because of that dude with the freaking marksman rifle.
Pistol?
Yeah. It was a pistol, man. It was getting me.
Yeah, the pistol guy almost got me, but
the remaining supplies. And I was getting shot by the grenade launchers behind me.
Sorry.
L&B, it's a little too hard for me. Are you guys at the point where it doesn't matter?
Yeah, you and LMB... No. Yeah, you and LMB don't get along very well. This is true.
Yeah, just avoid the LMB. I don't like them either. Yeah, I tried to get Irish up, but I couldn't...
No, I got him up twice, and then I popped my ult, but it wasn't enough. But it's just in fucking nade launchers over there. That's what really killed us. It wasn't the sniper, it wasn't the sentries, it was the fucking nade launcher NPCs.
Update. Supply drops have expired.
Yeah, play what is it? Falcon Lost on Heroic. Mm. Nothing but nade launcher dudes and freaking agents the entire time.
Yeah. Agents?
Yeah.
What agents?
Ooh, you see the teleportation on these NPCs?
That's what I get when I play on American service, so yeah. I know what you're talking about.
Or is Falcon Lost the LMB one?
Falcon Lost is the one with the fucking APC.
Okay.
Yeah, that fucking APC is
what's
cool.
It's
like the first
one.
Incursion that came out.
Yeah.
What's the Riker one?
I don't like the Dragon's Nest finale either. I don't like the APC Falcon's Nest. Oh, players behind Irish. Players behind Irish. I'm turning around. I get 10 seconds on this. I'm not going to get shot.
Yeah, I'm going to survive for my 6 seconds and then we'll work. I need to get ammo.
I'm going to sit down here. There we go.
Flame turret up. They're coming.
They are coming.
He's on Irish.
It's this guy again with the fucking ballistic steel. Fuck, I was behind him and I rolled by accident. He's down.
There's more than just him. Here comes other guys. Here comes more. My turret's right next to you, Sailcat. Use your nades, boys.
Turret, watch out, homie.
Who are we focusing? Oh, they got flame turret. Ow!
Azalea, whatever.
Scream if you need help.
Hey, where are you guys? Move back down the street. Get away from the fucking turrets.
Yeah, let's back up, boys.
I'm on fire without ever being hit by.
I have no med kits anymore, so I'm just down to.
The NPCs are behind them as well, so this is a good place. Oh. Heals on Irish.
You. Just let them take it. Yeah, they just ran.
They ran.
Hey, are you chasing them?
No, I'm not chasing them. Just having a look at where they are. No, they're gone. They might be coming from the other side. They might be going around the building.
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck?
Come here, come here, come here.
What was that? What was that?
Right behind you, Silcat.
Was that mobs or was it them? No, it was mobs.
It was mobs.
Fuck my life.
You were really squishy, dude.
I'm not. What?
Watch behind. They're coming behind, behind, behind.
Yeah, here they come, here they come. One down.
Throw grenades. Heals on me.
Another one down.
Got him.
Yeah. Heals on me.
Third one down.
Yeah. There's two more down there too, by the way.
You use an ult. I use ult.
Okay. He's gonna run. I'm gonna chase.
He's got bleed on him. He's gotta. No bleed? Are you kidding me?
He's down.
Bastards.
Manhunt.
Behind us. Make sure they're not behind us. We got this guy.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah. Kill him quickly and then get the fuck out of here.
Heals on me.
Head up to 6 and we can camp on 6.
Yeah, okay, you take lead, Mizuaki, wherever you want to go.
Alright, I got two over here. I got two over here coming in through the fire area.
Let's get out of here, because I think we're going to get pinched.
I'm on fire, man.
I'm on fire, too.
Yeah, we're going to get pinched. Head this way.
I'm following you. Go into the subway, go to the pit, and then go south. Or whatever you want to do.
I'm going this way.
I have no med kits, man. Oh, I got one.
I'm full, man. I've been full for fucking ages.
Yeah, and I'm getting close to full. Contaminated area. Cut across and we can take a stand on the roof, I guess, if you want. Or we can keep cutting across and put ourselves in a corner over there.
I prefer to keep running when I'm a man on.
Mm-hmm.
My experience is you run it off, your chances are much higher than when you stay stationary and everybody descends on you.
Yeah, let's just stay upper DZ and then... It keeps the NPCs aggroed behind you and it slows everybody else down.
Yeah.
There's a corner where we could camp if you wanted to. It's behind the safe house up there. Where there's only one way in through that door. Just throw down a couple flank turrets there.
Oh yeah, I know what you mean.
I heard shock.
I got... No, my timer's still going. Yep. I just prefer to keep going. We can.
Me too. Are we in DZ6?
We are in DZ6.
Yeah, we're at the top of DZ6.
Greg. Ow!
Ow!
You...
Oh, fuck. Alright, so we're gonna run down through the bottom of the pit, come across?
Yep.
We don't wanna fight those APCs there, do we?
No.
We got a player.
I tagged the boss, but just keep going.
Yeah, I got shot. Got he hit me.
Yeah, my timer's stuck.
Oh, I'm good now.
A couple seconds.
I'm good.
Who used recovery link and why?
Much love. I got a 500 second cooldown on it, so be back here in a few seconds.
I got hit. Yeah, they're right behind us.
We need to get out of these tunnels. Turn and go south. They're right on us, dude.
Yeah, I don't like this open area.
I got you guys, trust me.
I got tagged.
Ugh, they got hit.
Yeah, that turret should slow them down a little bit.
Stopped your timer from going though.
It did, but I don't
care. How is he still tapping me? Like, what the hell?
Not mine too. I realize it did that.
How did I get tapped?
I think it's your,
Oh, it could be the turret.
Is your turret still active?
No, it's down.
You gotta watch out, because we might have guys that went around to try to cut us off.
Man, your timer's so much lower than mine.
I'm still at 83 seconds.
I'm at 70, man. He's at 6. Where are we going?
I'm done. I'm gonna run behind now. You take point to Mitsuaki. I'm gonna run behind you so we can make them go rogue. And to catch your bullets.
I got tagged.
Keep going. Don't. Oh, there's one player. It's just one player.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, fucking. Kill his ass.
NPC's right here on us, too.
Yeah, I know.
We got scan.
He's down.
Oh. Alright, yeah. I got 41 seconds. Let's move north. I'm almost out of ammo too, on my freaking primary.
He's gonna spawn right here probably. Stupid not to if he's trying to kill us.
South, north, I'm going north.
Yeah, cool, no worries. I need to extract.
My manhunt timer's up.
Nice one. Just 14 seconds in Irish. And 34 on me, but I need to extract. Can we go do an extract?
Yeah, there's an extract up here.
Yeah, Irish is good. I like it.
While you guys are setting up the extraction, I'm gonna head down here and get ammo since I'm low.
Nice.
Talking about, I'm not so low anymore after killing these NPCs. pistol.
Yeah, I gotta get freaking that skill. Can you get skilled on a pistol?
You can, yeah. But, yeah, you can.
I impossible. Almost.
I got the talent that gives me, when killing an enemy with a pistol, it gives you 30 your primary. Mm. So I went from like 125 rounds remaining to 400.
I want freaking skilled on my pistol so I can get my alt back quicker. I re-rolling that.
I want to get a backpack that gives
players. A large... Players.
It's timed out.
Take them or no?
Oh, they said it's timed out. They came to hunt our fucking shit, man. They came to hunt for us. Yep. Smear no Vernon. I know that guy.
Is that Dragon Summoner?
Get together, guys.
They got four sitting over in the corner over here.
They're gonna try something, man. They're looking for it.
Starting cargo extraction. I don't like it.
Go for it. Oh, can I extract? I'm just gonna extract. Irish is extracting. I'm gonna extract now. One of them is coming around. Okay, I'm gonna go to the high ground.
I'm extracting. They're holding their position. We'll just focus the guy if he tries to cut the rope.
I'm gonna put my turret down as soon as they come for the rope. I think they left.
I got a shock grenade ready too.
Oh yeah, they left. 15 seconds. Cool.
That was easy. All high end.
I got
28 out of 30. I gotta clean my stash.
I'm waiting for mine to pop up on my screen. It doesn't even show me what I got yet.
I gotta go to checkpoint.
Yeah.
Got 11 DZ levels today.
Figure out what's going on. The rest of the house before I. While you guys are doing that.
Hey, you, with a death wish.
Yeah, I figured out my controller that I use to play this game. It has a headphone jack in it that I can use to talk. Game
oh, nice.
And speak and stuff. So, I haven't replaced my mic, I'm just using my cell phone mic. I don't know how the audio quality sounds, but two blind death resistance, 28 disrupt resistance, and 28 shock resistance. But it would give me back Nomad's resolve.
You were looking for a shotgun, weren't you?
Yeah, I was looking for a decent one. Why?
What are our good shotguns? 870 and what else?
SASG.
M870. SASG. I got a black market SASG.
I just got an MP5 out of sealed cache. I hope it's got a good roll.
This G36 that hits at 200k DPS by itself has focused Unforgiving and Prepared.
That's
anybody
amazing.
Touch that stuff?
Is that amazing?
Focus is shit, but the other two.
Southern one has focus,
if it
predatory,
hits, if it hits at 200k by itself, it's pretty good.
This one, other one that hits at only 150 has focused, vicious, and predatory.
Yeah, my box was all but full. I got a Vector 45 out of that one and a performance mod. Yo, that guy I was 1v1ing last night, who's built for PvP, he just came online. 411.
We have Noob too. Is he still on? We might be able to Have him come.
He's still on, yeah.
Can get a group going.
Let me ask him if he wants to run an 8-man.
Just so hard to keep.
Team.
Yeah, well, I'm willing to try, but it's so hard to keep it together.
Oh shit. Did he go off on?
Please be a good MP5. 870 has accurate, adept, and self-preserved with 120k damage.
That's not too bad.
Yours. Capable, predatory, accurate.
Yeah, I was guys... looking at the damn lightweight M4 that dropped. It's got predatory, capable, and fierce.
You can roll the capable out.
Right, predatory and accurate is good, but it's not as... Do you guys... Well, okay, so compare this. It's capable, predatory, accurate, and I can reroll capable. But I have an MP5 that has vicious, brutal, ferocious on it.
I just got a military MK46 that's got brutal, deadly, and self-preserved on it. M1 that's got swift, skilled, and toxic.
What do you guys think is better?
Should I even run an M1 rifle? Better close. I would need to put this electronics mod on to be able to use some of these talents.
Quick.
All City Magazine. Why is it only Russian red dot sites that have 4 major abilities on it?
I would like to go reroll a few things, actually.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna head back to the base and take a look at some things, too.
Well, I'm making some food, so that's a good timing, man.
What do you think? 5 minutes?
Boar, what the hell are you doing, dude? What was that noise?
I'm in the kitchen.
Oh, you have a wireless headset. Okay.
I do, yeah. The kitchen is behind my desk.
What?
The kitchen is behind my computer desk, basically.
So you put it in the dining room?
Well, yeah. It's my apartment. I live here, so the big living room, which is also the dining room.
Alright, so this guy tried to rob a bank with a knife, but he got shot in doing so, and the guy who robbed the bank's mom said it should have been a gun-free zone because my baby would still be alive.
What?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not for guns, but that is just stupid.
It's really stupid. Well, see, that's the thing, like, people here are pro-guns because the other side sounds like that.
If you go and fucking rob a bank and you get killed, you're a dumb fucker.
Yeah, he got shot by a concealed carry citizen. And the lady's like, if that had been a gun-free zone, my baby would still be alive. Hmm. Which I'm honestly surprised it wasn't, because it was a bank. Alright, should I get rid of prepared, unforgiving, or focused?
Focused.
Gonna replace it with focused, destructive, self-preserve, capable, accurate, or provident, or intense.
Self-preserve, capable, what else?
Destructive, self-preserve, capable, accurate, intense, provident. Oh,
none of them are really good for PvP, but if you're gonna use it for PvE, go with destructive.
Alright, what if I wanted to use it for PvP? Which one would be best?
Well, they're all shit.
I could use accurate.
Yeah, accurate. Yeah, you could go accurate.
I should stop this stream now.